Wireless transmission is one way to get video images from a camera to a screen. Here's how it works. The camera captures an image and transmits it as radio signals through the air to a receiver. The receiver converts the radio signals into digital information so the image can be sent to the computer and then displayed on the screen.